I was in a weight loss program and I was gaining weight instead of losing weight. And that's when I realized that something wasn't quite right.
I met Lisa Jacome when she was found to have CAT scan that was very typical for ovarian cancer. This is a procedure that begins with a large surgery to remove all visible cancer. We then infuse heated chemotherapy into the abdomen in the hopes of killing any microscopic cancer that may still be present.
Dr. Bandera explained everything in detail of what I could expect. She was so amazing that she would draw pictures and give me like a little takeaway so that I could understand it a little bit better.
We're fortunate here in Rhode Island that Dr. Tom Miner has a very successful HIPEC program for GI cancers.
Dr. Miner is a pioneer in the HIPEC procedure, and I was very lucky, very fortunate to have him as my doctor.
He helped us develop our program for ovarian cancer. We were very fortunate because we had an intensive care unit, perfusionists, nurses, and support staff that enabled us to very quickly develop the expertise.
I feel wonderful now after the surgery and the chemotherapy and the HIPEC. I'm back to swimming. I'm swimming a mile every time I get into the pool, and I'm back to playing the violin. The best part of this whole experience is after, when I found that I have more courage and more strength as a person. I grew. I just got an offer for another position. I would never have had the courage to go for another job at 58 years old. And not only did I go for it, I got it.